We have a 24 gauge Lockformer Collar Maker. We're gonna run a piece of 6-inch material through it and see what happens. Okay, there's a collar. We also have some accessories in the bottom drawer. To wit is an extra guard, an extra set of blades, and the manual. Some of the collars that were made. And it's a Lockformer 24 gauge collar maker.